Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. Now, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain?